outside in the parking lot alone because I wanted to be alone when I vlog. And, they're like in the freaking... Where are we? Barnes & Noble. That's what... I don't know what they're doing in there. Natalie said something about Dan TDM. Mom said something about Spanish. I'm playing Lindsay Sterling in the background, and that's why I'm shouting. Here, I just went to a store and bought a little Mad Hatter pop figure. You know what pop figures are? You're missing out if you're like a fangirl like me and everything that you are a fan of. So, I love Alice Wonderland, and I got a little pop figure from Mad Hatter. So yeah, that was red. We just went to a restaurant, and I went to a surprise from that. Here are my gloves. Look at these stupid nails that are pink, that the bottle, the nail polish said purple, but they've shown up pink. My hair has a red streak in it today. Don't know where that came from. I got this owl purse with crap in it. I'm wearing my muffin hat again today. That's pretty much all right now. Now let me dance to the show. By the way, my violin just shrink. I'm an actual violinist, and I know that when you go like this, you can't shrink the violin. And like, she's just not shifting this high. This note is not going to be this high. This is your accent. Because that would be, like, shifting so high. This is, like, down here. Must be some kind of, like, goddess of violin. Some supernatural being. Ah, let's not take off my hat, shall we? My hair is a mess today. Yes. I said let's not take off my hat. Let me take off that one. Really late because my computer is being a turd and I couldn't edit the last vlog quick enough, so I'm gonna have to edit that later and I'll release that and this vlog today. So yeah, that's what's going on. I don't think I'm gonna edit this one though because that's too much. This one doesn't need editing though. That's the thing, right? This is the thing? I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. I'm just sitting here listening to music right now. That's what's happening. Because I'm antisocial. And I don't want to go in stores. Unless I'm getting a Mad Hatter pop figure out of it. That's my life. That's my life right now.
I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in.
This might be wrong, but he's all I know. He's all I know. Most times I pretend that he's just a friend. Try to make our hearts beat in time, even
starts playing some really strange instrumental music that I have for absolutely no reason. I don't know what this is. I don't know. I don't hate it. I don't love it. I just don't know what the crap it is. Let me see. I'll be sitting here waiting for a different, more interesting song to come on. I'm doing it like what is wrong? Maybe I shouldn't leave myself alone and choose to leave myself alone in cars. Well, or maybe I should, because if I went in public, this is what would happen. I mean, I am in public right now. I'm in a driveway. I mean, parking lot, driveway, whatever, same thing. People can literally just drive next to me and see whatever crap I'm doing and judge me. Which has happened, it is happening, as I speak, with people, like, next to me, who are looking at me like, what? So, this is, if I want to eventually do YouTube as a career, this is what I'm gonna have to deal with. I don't care. I don't love it. I don't hate it. But again, with this weird song, not this, but the other one, I didn't love it, I didn't hate it. I'm just like, why does it happen? Why can't people be more understanding? Judge me in public. And of course, now we decide to play, what is this, Harry Potter, Doctor Who soundtrack that I don't want to listen to? Listen, I like Harry Potter, but I do not want to listen to its soundtrack every single day, 24/7. I want to hear dun 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 dun, like I've been, stop. Spotify, thinking that I, like, am obsessed with Harry Potter soundtrack. Okay? I'm not. Far from it, actually. I'm sick of it. Okay, in that camera, my hair looks, like, really greasy. And that's because it is. I haven't showered in 4 days. Actually, just kidding. Hey. Well, let's be honest. I'm not kidding. It's not as greasy as... I'm just gonna say, it's not as greasy as it looks in the camera and your life. So, I'm gonna just babble. I'll sit here, wait while I wait for the Harry Potter soundtrack. Stupid dumb. Also, look at this. Red flower, little silver stud. I'm wearing mismatched earrings. I don't know how these things happen. I'm also not wearing any makeup today. I look gross. What's this? You know what?
Hope I don't get copyright for this video, because I was playing a lot of copyrighted music in it. But it was like drowned out, and I was like singing over it. I don't know. Maybe you won't be able to see this video.
Where could Eeyore be?
I don't know. I'm going to end this vlog now because my phone decides that when you click on in the end, it's not going to play in the end when you click on it. It's going to play Doctor Who soundtrack instead. Because that makes sense. Not even like a related song. Like, Doctor Who soundtrack in the end. Do you see anything related in there? No, not at all. No. Why? Why would I clicked on the song I wanted to listen. I'm vlogging.
Oh.
So instead of you really listening, like, listening, what?
You're like saying.
Yeah, it's really annoying. I wanted to listen to it in the end, but Doctor Who soundtrack is more important because I haven't heard that a million times. I mean, I've heard it in the end a million times, but I want to.
I think we're going to bring the stroller in.
Nobody cares. So instead of you listening to me dancing to In the End like I wanted to, you're just going to have to hear me perform it.
In the end, as you fade into the night,
who
will tell the story of your life? Something
wide awake,
I don't know the words.
That sounds like so stupid.
Because I'm singing,
let's
see?
Let's make this quick, guys.
If you would have heard the actual song, it wouldn't. But you had to hear it performed by me because instead, Doctor Who soundtrack was playing. That's not my fault, okay? So, goodbye. I'm very angry at my phone. Goodbye. No, it's not in the end. It's in the end as you fade it.
Why are you singing in that voice?
It's called being entertaining.
Goosh.
How do I... This is gonna turn.